S2G lacks the reputation of a titled specialist.
Okay,
wow, that's rude.